The Honourable Member for St. Norbert.
Mr. Speaker, as a parent, I know on our side of the House that it's all about families. I understand that Budget 2013 will allow investments in schools, daycares, health care centres in every region of the province. I also understand that hard infrastructure, like roads, are going to receive investments, and not just provincial roads, municipal roads as well. I was at an announcement this morning with the Premier and the Member for Fort Garry Riverview and the Minister for Housing and the Minister for Local Government, and it's all about continuing to build and continuing to move Manitoba forward. Can the Minister of Local Government inform the House of the examples of how the work that will be happening in Southwest Winnipeg will keep people employed and make it easier for people to get around in Winnipeg? Thank you.
The Honourable Minister of Local Government.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I want to thank the member for St. Norbert for the question. And Budget 2013 doubles the investment in residential streets for Winnipeg and invests $19 million over 47 residential regional streets. And so today, as was mentioned, the Premier announced, attended by the MLA for Fort Garry Riverview, St. Norbert, and also for Fort Richmond. And this $4.7 million investment in 13 projects in Southwest Winnipeg, Mr. Speaker, is truly an important investment for those families, safer roads, and having people either commute to work, go and shop, bring their kids to soccer. Mr. Speaker, this is just one of the investments that we're moving ahead on in Winnipeg. We're proud to work with the City of Winnipeg, and these MLAs should be very proud of the hard work they've done in Southwest Winnipeg to ensure projects like this come to fruition.